Welcome to the Shooting Show. This week, we follow Scotland's favourite stalker, Chris Dalton, out at the first of the roebucks.
Okay, this week we're out at home. Close to the house, there's a couple of areas that have been felled and they've been replanted, and it's a farmer friend of mine that owns them, so asked me to keep an eye on them, which we've been doing. And all of a sudden, over the last sort of week or so, there's been some fairly big numbers of roe building up, and there's probably half a dozen to eight or nine, with quite a number of bucks among them. Decided that this sort of restock area is particularly a good area to be decided to live in, so I've just been having a little bit of a look there. There's no damage being done to the trees, but I think the numbers were a bit excessive, so we needed to do a little bit of something about it. got a pretty good idea where the deer were going to come, so we were probably moving position a little bit and trying to get to a vantage point where we got a safe shot. And true to form, the deer after a while did come to where we wanted them to be. I used a bipod on a pile of logs of timber that was for brashing to rest on. We actually waited quite a while, managed to get into position, and as the deer was coming back to the restock site, managed to shoot that on camera. A bit of a drag to get it in and growlock it. Did a suspended growlock on it, but it was a hell of a carry up a steep hill. Job done. I'll need to monitor that situation, because I think during the course of the morning we probably saw 12 to 14 roe. As often is the case, you think you're on top of it and then all of a sudden they seem to appear from everywhere. So I certainly need to keep a monitoring watch on that situation, particularly because it's a vulnerable site.
Well, that's it for this week. Thanks for watching. Please like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter. And do ring that bell for more videos. And if you're not a member of BASC, you know the drill. BASC, looking after your sport, looking after you. This has been The Shooting Show.